gonna tell about our plans. Our old terrace is old, so we want to make it bigger and make it new.
I have to correct my past summer self. The real reason is that the old terrace was rotten and not level anymore, and when you walk barefoot on the terrace, the decking will give splinters in your feet.
The reason we want to make it bigger is because of the evening sun. The summer season in Norway is short. So now the sun is right above the garage and it will disappear around the corner in about half an hour. So by extending the terrace, we'll get sun later in the evening. So this is how it looks today. We have already started tearing some parts down. We want to make a pizza oven. So we have already made a concrete floor.
I came up with the idea of making this YouTube channel while I was working on the terrace. So I had already started much work before I started filming. So now you can see some of the things I've done before I started filming.
So I've been already digging a lot. This big pile of dirt comes from all my digging. And I've been digging a lot in the front here as well. The reason why we do that is because we don't want any growth under the terrace like the old one. Much stone and much roots.
The foundation for the back entrance was in a bad condition. I've done some repairs and plastering, and I've added some insulating material on the outside, which I've also been plastering. The foundation was extruding the wall, so I also made a new wall, which also is straight. To make the slab under the pizza oven, I had to tear down the back portion of the terrace. I had to dig a lot. I sifted all the material so I could reuse the stones to make a solid foundation for the slab. Then I filled with the gravel and made a framework. And then I started mixing concrete and poured into the slab. And I'm satisfied with the result. I hope you will dig the next video, which will be about me digging.